Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Shooting the Breeze with Tyler Breeze.
Tyler Breeze. I missed you a little.
Ha! You heard it. Albert said he missed me.
Okay, now laugh with me.
No.
Why not? Look, it's easy.
You have to.
I don't laugh.
Laugh with me.
I don't.
Quit being shy and just do it. Demonstration!
Laugh with me.
Oh, wow.
Moral of the story, fight me all you want. I'm going to get my way.
Weekend picks.
Okay, so here I am getting cheap-shotted by an idiot. Here I am getting cheap-shotted by another idiot.
Someone's a Dudley's fan.
Here's something for a change. How about a question? All right, simple enough question. How is your dog doing? Well, I actually have two now. And I gotta tell you, they're not dogs, they're monsters. They don't stop. They attack everyone and anything in the vicinity. I'm telling you, you have to believe me. See, watch. Okay, hold. Okay, maybe not right now. They're in between attacks at the moment. But I'm telling you that they're about to get... Okay, maybe not at this moment now. They're like those little gremlins from the Gremlin movie. I'm telling you, though, they're about to snap. They're about to get... Okay, now he's just... Tigger's just a little tired. Okay, Kanga's... She's about to attack. Oh, okay, or not. Okay, she's... Okay, now they're just starting to make me look bad. Okay, I'm telling you, you have to believe me. This is not them. This is not the real Kanga and Tigger. This is not what you're seeing. I don't know what this is. All right, just switch to a cool picture of me or something. Get out of here.
The show, like I always say, is dedicated to all you uggos. And oh, God, they're attacking me! I told you!